if you have to consult a flower, you probably love your knot. If for a week you forgot to shower, you probably loves you not. But if for some unforeseen reason he doesn't know you exist, I wish you the best of luck and endless bliss with your fake boyfriend. Your fake boyfriend. He's not real to you, he's not real to me, he's not real to anybody, but it's okay, cause grandma still believes that he exists.
Cause a friend is always there, but she's always